even though he missed with the first two shots. Honan, Petsuwan. There you have it, he's done it.
Goal! And he's dropped him! What a beautiful uppercut from Dao Siyao! Just like we said, Johnny, you could knock out this man's way back the body shot! And a second knockdown for Dao Siyao!
And there's a body shot that's coming! This is what he's known for. Check for this one. Oh! Spinning elbow from Tim Dodson. Petsuko met with an impressive victory. He very well earned himself that $100,000 contract. That one comes to...
Coming off that good first round. Yokritsuba seems a little bit heavy on his feet, Johnny Blow.
But that's exactly his style. Like, slow down a little bit.
Oh, no, lovely timing on the trip there.
Tom Thompson egging him on, but you can see the pace has really started to slow down.
It's a bit calm in the face of danger, but he takes a big right hand there from Tom Thompson, and he's still able to stand on his feet, and a lovely follow-up elbow.
Who took years off of Muay Thai, made his way back through the encouragement of his father, looking to make his way to the global stage, the pinnacle of martial arts. Going anywhere.
These two have put it all on the line in this second round. But first, we've got to get through this third round. If it lasts the end of this round, these fighters are leaving it all on this ring. And Chris and I rocked it, that's it.
A right elbow, right through the middle. Catches Tim Duff.
It's that steady pace, what Chris and I.
Not too fast, but sustaining it over three rounds. Tim Thompson. Left elbows again from Tim Thompson. Been trying to land that all night, but a counter right elbow has been the weapon for Yokritsa now, able to wear the strikes there of Tim Thompson. That's a beautiful duck there underneath that right kick.
What a beautiful display of Muay Thai from both fighters, Johnny. Really putting on a show for these fans. Amazing fight, Johnny.
Look at that, what good set up. It's a tomahawk elbow going to stop that ball. Momentum, the former run.
Put him one step closer to that goal. If we can put him on your IQ.
Hunting your IQ down. Big strikes now from Tapia. Yeah. Oh, nice body kick there from your IQ. But caught by Tapia.